हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। जैगुआर वर्सेस कोमोडो ड्रैगन, हु विल विन इफ दे बोथ फाइट फेस टू फेस? द कोमोडो ड्रैगन वेरनस कोमोडोवेंसिस इज द लार्जेस्ट एक्सटेंट लिजर्ड ऑन अर्थ, ऑल्सो नोन एज द कोमोडो मॉनिटर, इज अ मेंबर ऑफ द मॉनिटर लिजर्ड फैमिली वेरनिडी that is endemic to the Indonesian islands of Komodo. This venomous lizard have long flat heads with rounded snouts, scaly skin and huge muscular tails. The king of the Amazon, the jaguar, is a big cat in the Panthera genus and is the only Panthera species found in the Americas. It is a compact and well-muscled animal. Unlike other cats, the jaguar really love the water and spend much of their time in water. A short and stocky limb structure makes the jaguar adept at climbing, crawling and swimming. This magnificent cat has extremely powerful jaws who are able to kill at one stroke. So friends, will the king of the Amazon really be able to defeat this monster lizard? Let's find out. Range and habitat. This large species of lizard found in the Indonesian islands of Komodo, Rinca, Flores, Gili Motang and Gili Dasami. They live in tropical savanna forest but range widely over the islands from beach to ridgetop. The jaguar's present range extends from southern United States and Mexico across much of Central America and south to Paraguay and northern Argentina. But that range is highly fragmented. The jaguar is commonly found in rainforest of the Amazon and swamps. Jaguars live in a range of habitats including arid scrubland, thick tropical rainforest, swamps, coastal mangroves and lowland river valleys. Size and weight. The Komodo dragon is the largest living lizard in the world. These wild dragons typically weigh about 70 kilograms and measure 8.5 feet long. But the largest verified specimen reached a length of 10.3 feet and weighed about 166 kilograms. Males tend to grow larger and bulkier than females. For comparison, here we will take Pantanal jaguar. The jaguar is a compact and well-muscled animal. The average length of an adult male Pantanal jaguar is about 8.9 feet from head to tail, and shoulder height is approx 2.4 feet. The average male can weigh up to 95 kg, but the maximum weight of a jaguar has been recorded up to 158 kg. Speed. Though Komodo dragons are not a very good runners, but they can reach speed of up to 16 to 20 km per hour. On the other hand, the jaguar can reach speed up to 80 km per hour. So in terms of speed, jaguar is the clear winner. Bite force. The jaguar has the strongest bite of any big cat species relative to its size. It can deliver 1500 psi of force in a single bite. That is approx 6500 newton. On the other hand, the Komodo bite suggests a relatively weak bite, a maximum bite force of only 39 newtons. Weapons. Friends, did you know that the Komodo dragon is a venomous lizard? Komodos have large serrated teeth like a shark's that they use to grip prey and rip open its flesh, he added. The venom these creatures inject into their prey with every deep bite contains toxins that results in anticoagulation, that means the inability to stop bleeding and hypotension. Whereas jaguar's canines are 2.9 inches long and 30 numbers of teeth in their jaws. The sharp and retractable claws of jaguar can grow up to 2.3 inches long. Agility. It is probably known to everyone that all cats are much more agile than the Komodo dragon. Hunting strategy. The hunting strategies of Komodo is little bit tricky. Its hunting strategy is based on stealth and power. It can spend hours in one spot along a game trail, waiting for a deer or other nutritious prey to cross its path before launching an attack. Most of the dragon's attempts at bringing down prey are unsuccessful. However, if it is able to bite its prey, bacteria and venom in its saliva will kill the prey within a few days. After the animal dies, which can take up to 4 days, the Komodo uses its powerful sense of smell to locate the body. A kill is often shared between many Komodo dragons. On the other hand, jaguars are considered one of the deadliest hunters of American continent. Jaguar using the forepaws to hit smaller prey species to the ground and using a single bite to puncture the skull. According to experts, the jaguar are more dangerous hunter than Komodos. Lifespan. The jaguar has a lifespan of 12 to 15 years in the wild, and the Komodo dragon live about 30 years in the wild. Fight. Now the time has come to know who will be the winner of this dangerous battle. Many people claim that the Komodo dragon will win this fight because the venomous saliva filled with bacteria in its mouth will harm the opponent. But friends, it's not that easy either. Because if the jaguar gives the dragon a chance to bite, then only he will be able to bite it. You must have noticed that when a jaguar attacks a caiman, then it doesn't give the caiman a chance to counterattack. And we know that the jaguar is a very good ambush predator. So if a jaguar suddenly attack and bite the skull of a dragon, then you can imagine what will happen to the dragon. A jaguar has the most powerful bite of any living feline. It is powerful enough to easily crack turtle shell and caiman skulls. It should have no problem crushing the dragon's thin skull with one bite. And I think location will not play much role in this fight, because jaguar is a versatile cat. Whether fighting on land or in water, jaguars are equally adapted to both places. But if the Komodo somehow bites the jaguar, then the jaguar may have to face a bad situation, because we know that the saliva of dragon are full of bacteria and venom. But we are sure that the jaguar will be able to defeat the dragon with his strength, agility, intelligence and tremendous bite force, and will be victorious in the end. So at last it has been concluded that jaguar has more than 70% chances to win this fight against Komodo dragon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.